facing America, she followed Control with Rhythm Nation, an album that was both personal and political, dealing with everything from romance to racism. Despite Janet being told its themes were limited popularity, she never wavered in her vision, and the album produced a record-setting 7 top 5 singles on the Billboard Hot 100. Stepping foot on Rhythm Nation made her a role model for young people and a global superstar. And her Rolling Stone cover has become one of the most celebrated magazine covers in pop culture history. A true testimony to her fearlessly bold reputation as trend-setting artist and brilliant innovator. Mr. DJ. She has inspired a generation of artists who follow her blueprint.
Like I said, I can never.
It spans across 4 decades, 10 number one singles, and 27 top 10 hits. Janet Jackson is the epitome of success. She is the celebration of everything female.
Janet Jackson has earned over 100 Billboard number ones and has spent more than 300 weeks at number one. She's the first woman in history to score 5 consecutive number one albums. She has a total of 7 number one albums on the Billboard 200. She has an impressive 19 number one dance club chart singles. She is the only artist with 18 consecutive top 10 hits on the Hot 100. There's more. She set records for the biggest selling debut tour in history and is one of the only 4 artists to have a number one album in each of the last 4 decades. She is an Emmy, Golden Globe, and an Academy Award nominee. She is an activist. She is a humanitarian. She is a powerful woman, and she is the first Black woman to receive the Billboard Icon Award. She is Janet Jackson. Billboard. Give me a beat, duck.
She's over 50 too. The siblings, they sound like.
Thank you.
Thank you.